When you heat a liquid, you increase the kinetic energy of the molecules in the liquid. If we add a drop of food color, we can see the circulation of the water. The molecules move apart from each other, causing the density of the liquid to decrease. This causes the less dense, warmer liquid to rise and the cooler, more dense liquid to fall. This sets up a circulation of the liquid inside the system.